Also tonight, the search for six missing Special Olympics delegates. Take a good look right here. The Osceola County Sheriff's Office says six members of the Haiti delegation haven't been seen since 2:30 p.m. yesterday. The 2022 games are being held in Orlando. The Sheriff's Office does not suspect foul play. If you have any information on where they might be, you're asked to call the Sheriff's Office.